have the pleasure to present to you Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr.
Sometimes I